was until the middle rounds that Rivera came back.
What a shot!
50 or more fights, you know, all the tournaments. No. That was a just check.
June of 2019, and of course, coming up later this month, July 23rd.
And it wasn't until the middle rounds that Rivera came back.
He's looking for presence, felt. He's been moving around. Rounds of great boxing, beautiful body shot.
Fighting a right hand fighter, you can get those. It was good to be able to have that feeling again.
Yeah, but he's doing his best to close the show with pretty much anyone.
Oh, there it is.
Mostrado tener una muy buena pegada. Me gusta de él que coloca bien los golpes, aunque ahí lo vimos tirando los Rodríguez. Atacando está la salsa. Buena la combinación de Michel, señores.
Lo tocó
en plena mandíbula.
Deben tener mucho cuidado con...
¡Ey! Está en el suelo, está mal. Y...
Every time he goes to the world, he's taking body shot after body shot. And Rivera's exploiting.
But you know what? He's riding with them shots. He's blocked a lot of them on the elbows. But he's got to throw something back to keep the guy off you.
Between Rivera, who is undefeated, and Jose Luis. And Gallegos languishing on the ropes. Taste the left.
Not responding.
One more round?
No.
So this fight is over.
Vamos a continuar con el desarrollo de esta cartelera. De todas maneras, ha sido un digno rival.
Y lo sabe manejar, como en este caso está haciendo Rivera. Le es difícil a un boxeador de él. No es un novato, e invicto. Igual que la salsa.
For your winner by technical knockout, Michel La Zarza Rivera.